So hi everyone, welcome back once again. I hope you are doing great. My name is Daulat Hussain, and in this video I'm going to give you a complete walkthrough of a education website which I've recently built. If you are a teacher or if you are an instructor who provide any kind of courses, this website is going to be very helpful for you. So in this video I'm going to give you a complete overview of this website. It's an online learning website. It has all the feature and functionality which actually required to provide online courses. So stay tuned till the end in this video, and I'm going to explain you everything step by step, that what I have included, what are the feature and functionality you have. And if you're planning to have this website, you can contact me. My contact detail is somewhere up. I'm going to build you the exact website for you. So enough of talking, let me explain everything about the website, that why I have it designed in this way, what are the feature and functionality which I have included in this website. So let's start. So as you can see that you are on the homepage of this website, I can provide the link of the website. You can come and you can check everything by yourself. So the very first section which I have included is the header menu. It's a transparent, you can fully customize. You can have the image or a normal color at the background, but I keep it transparent because I want to maintain this design throughout the entire website. So here we have created five menus. First one is home, all courses, about us, instructor, Q&A and pricings, and contact us. This is the hero section. You can easily customize this one. And this is the some courses what we are offering on this website. We are just displaying here. Here is some details that what are the courses we are offering. Here is the button. So if anybody wants to check that what are the courses you are providing on this website, they can click and they can view to this page and they can check everything by yourself. Here we are displaying the few popular courses which you can display right on your website. So we are displaying this on a home page. So if anybody wants to know, they can easily know, have a quick view, and they can learn everything. And the third section which I have included, and if you scroll down here, you will find that what are the things we are offering on our website: experience, co-education certificate. So if whenever you run any kind of course website there, you provide certificates. So this will give assurance to your student that you're going to provide them certificates, and it's good to include. That's why we have included this one. And here we have added the call to action with some text. You can easily customize this one. So if anybody wants to know about the course, they can click here and they will go to the course page, and from there they can join it. So as you can see, this section we have included about why we choose. Here we have explained that about our quality. You can easily able to customize this section. Here is the testimonial section, and here is the email marketing feature we have included. So if anybody wants to join your email list or they want to know, they can easily put the email and they will subscribe to your list. So at the footer section, as you can see, we try to display about the company, description, social media, and here is the popular courses and contact information. So this is how the entire homepage of this website is going to look. If we click on the all courses pages, you will find here we have listed all the courses of the website which they are offering. So if anybody wants to check that what are the courses they are including, they can easily click on this and they can able to find this. This is a particular course page. This is how a particular course page is going to look like: header, descriptions, key points, what they're going to learn. If they want to check that what they are providing, so you can click here and they will land up here. And here you can able to write your articles, you can display videos, images. It's fully up to you that what kind of content you want to provide to your readers in this course. So if you want to add videos, lectures, you can do that. If you want to add infographic images, that's all you can do. And if they want to check that what are the things they're getting, so you simply click here and they will be able to start the course. So this is how a single course page is going to look. If you will go to the about section, so this is how the about section is looking. So here we are explaining about the Twitter, that who is this, and here is the about, what we are. So you can check everything by yourself. So it's self-explanatory. So let's go to the instructor. So as you can see, this is the instructor who are teaching you in this website. So you can able to display all the instructor, and if anybody wants to take a course of any one of these instructor, they can easily click and they can able to find out that what are the courses they are offering. Let's Q&A and pricing. If we go on that, so here we are displaying all the pricings, that if anybody wants to take the course, what are the pricing they have to pay, monthly, annually, and extended. So it's all up to you. Here we have added a Q&A section. It's all up to you. You can easily customize that. The footer menus remain the same. Let's go to the contact section. So here, if anybody wants to contact you, as you can see, we have displayed the contact information with the location. So you can do that if it's fully customizable. Here we have added a contact form, so they can easily fulfill the details and they can contact you. And here we have added a start learning button. So if anybody wants to start any one of the course, and if they can click on this, they will land up here in the course page. And from here, they can pick the course, whichever course they want. So as you can see, this is beautiful design. We have tried to, this is the primary color of this website. That's why we have maintained the entire color in the same way. So if you really want to have this website, you can contact me. I would love to help you to build the exact website, and you can start your own online course program. And you know that in today's time, how important to have your own website. If you really want to grow your teaching skill, if you really want to have clients, if you really want to have students, no matter what kind of business you are into. So if you are a teacher, you must have your own website. You can create your content and you can publish here, and the people who want to take it, they can come and they can join your course. So that's it pretty much in this video. It's a very short video where I'm give a little bit overview about this website, that what are the features and sections we have included. We have added two call to action here also. If anybody wants to start their course, they can do that. So I hope you have liked this video. If you really have any questions or any doubt regarding this video, or if you want me to help this out, and if you want that me to build this website, you can contact me. My contact detail is somewhere up, so I would love to help you in building this website. So I hope you have liked this video. If you really have any questions or any doubt in this about the, regarding the website, you can contact me. I would love to answer all your queries. Have a great day. Bye bye. Take care. See you next time.